digital submission for playback on our SPN and channels is quick and easy. First, you'll need to find an FTP client software. We recommend FileZilla. To find it, simply search FileZilla on Google. Save the file and wait until the download ends. The download may take a few moments. Once you have FileZilla downloaded, you can prepare your submission. Make sure that your video is an MP4 file with an H.264 codec when you export it. After that, you'll need a playback release form, along with your video. You can find this form if you go to spnn.org, find the menu tab, and scroll down to Share Your Media. Download and fill out the playback release form completely. You'll need one for every submission. After you fill it out, go to File, New Folder, and make a new folder, and place your video and release form into it. Next, install FileZilla. Once installed, open FileZilla and enter the hostname ftp.spnn.org and use the username spnnmember. There's no password or port, so you can hit Quick Connect and it should successfully connect you to our server. Drag and drop your new folder into our server on the right and wait for the file to transfer. Once it's transferred, you'll find it listed under Successful Transfers.